this young girl came up to me with this real wild look in her eyes and clutched my leg and dug into my leg with all her might. And I looked down at her, and it was the most surreal thing in the world, because it wasn't really about me or anything. It wasn't, I was trying to communicate. I was saying, it's okay, you can stand up, I'll talk to you, we'll have a conversation. He was like, no. You know? And that's when I realized that things were gonna be different.